know what it is. Primetime DJ Mello, newmello.com. It's 2010. We about to get in on some new major shit. You know what I mean? We about to go check the homeboy Creeper who won G's to Gents. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to all the G's and Gents, all the dudes that didn't win. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to y'all, but Creeper was the man. You know what I'm saying? We going to go check him out real quick. And, you know, we do it big, baby. Newmello.com. We here.
Richer than the richest.
Yeah.
More money, bitches.
Coming to you live from the city of Houston, Atlanta, Vegas.
So what it do, young nigga? 100.
I am on a 24-hour champagne diet. Spilling while I'm sipping, I encourage you to try it. I'm probably just saying that cause I don't have to buy it. The club owner supply it. Boy, I'm on that fly shit. I am with everybody in my past. Don't want me to be, guess what, I made it. I'm the motherfucking man. I just want you to see, come take a look. Get a load of this nigga. Quit frontin' on me, don't come around and try and gas me up. I like running on E, I'm on my Disney shit, goofy flow. On records, I'm Captain Hook and my new car is Rufio. Damn, where my roof just go? I'm somebody that you should know. Get to shaking something, cause that's what drummer produced it for. Yes, I make mistakes that I don't ever make excuses for. Like leaving girls that love me and constantly seducing hoes. I'm Lou.
Yo, it's a newmello.com exclusive. You see how we get it in, you know what I'm saying? For the 2010, 2010. Got my dude up in here, Creeper, what's good?
Hey, yo, this your boy Creeper from NTV, G's the Gents. And right now, you're watching newmello.com, and we chopping it up right now. I'm a dog, B.O.B. You already know what it is, man. I ain't new to this, I'm true to this. NWG, know it with gangster niggas with guns. We do this for fun, don't get it twisted. And now we with God, so we unstoppable.
That's what it is.
Yeah.
So, my dude, let me ask you, like, how did that whole G's from Gents situation come about? Like, how did you get down with
this? Well, basically, you know, man, I'm out here, I'm a foot soldier, man. I'm a real dude, man. I'm a real nigga, man. I'm a real street soldier, man. I'm out here and I'm looking for all them real soldiers like that that's in the paint. And I'm a grab because, you know, it's about time. But, you know, a lot of people know me and a PR, well, play PR had ran across a casting on G's the Gents. And, like, what did I think about it? And I told him it was my show. For the taking, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gonna find a bigger G than me or a bigger gangster, you know? But I always been a gentleman because I was raised by my old girl, you know what I'm saying? Single parent, so. Yeah. That's what it is, man. That's how I got on it. And, you know, the rest of history. I ain't had no computers, you know what I'm saying? Just got one, you know what I'm saying? And had cable. I had to climb up that bitch and hook it up myself, you feel me?
All right. Yeah, that's some real gangster shit.
So, real talk.
Yeah, so being that, you know what I'm saying? You won, right? You won the episode towards the end. Like, what have you been up to now? Like, and what are you doing to capitalize? I know the prize was crazy, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
so
that ain't a lot of money, man. You know, okay. That's why I be trying to talk to these cats out here, man. What you do is how you do it. I'm saying I want 30% of everything you get, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
So you got to have your mathematics on point, man. You got to know what you're doing. You got to plan, plot, strategize. Started up my own company, my own publishing, WG Publishing as well, on my own nonprofit. A-plus kids, you know what I'm saying? Because you got to get back to the community, man. It ain't no justice. It's just us out here. I've been doing the BET Wrap It Up tour for a little minute right now, talking to the kids about HIV awareness, you know what I'm saying? Because it's epidemic on our people's gang. You know what I'm saying? They wiping our people out, man. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, they learning from what you're doing right now. They learning from the cameras. They learning from the video games, the internet. The TV, you know what I'm saying? So they ain't even listen to the teachers. They ain't even listen to their parents. You know what I'm saying? Gotcha. So by me being a real nigga, man, I guess I get to reach and touch their heart, man, to talk to them and let them know. Because you see me, I'm out here. You know what I'm saying?
That's for sure.
You know, I just basically make them understand that they got to love themselves first. You know what I mean? And protect yourself, you know what I mean? Because it's a lot of shit going on out there.
Yeah, yeah. Now, when you say the publishing, like, you got an independent record company that you got going on?
Yeah, NWG. Okay. NWG Publishing, man. Okay. We out here, man. I don't want nothing from nobody, man, because God provided for me. You know what I'm saying? So,
yeah.
That's what it is, dog.
You spit, too?
I spit all day, man. You already know, man. All
right, so we need an exclusive for our new metal mixtape.
We're going to walk outside and I'm going to let it rip for you.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? You know, y'all check out Thomas PR Group. They the hottest thing out here right now, you know that, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
My dog Champagne Kings, we on the block, you know what I'm saying? Popping bottles like,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We just doing the bid, man, 2010, man, we getting it in, you feel me?
Okay.
City, state to state, man, y'all niggas know, if y'all knew better, y'all do better, you did?
Yeah. So all right, so basically for the 20 for the 2010, you know what I'm saying? What can exactly?
I got a little reality show coming up. We doing, but you know, get real wild. You know what I'm saying? Looking for love right now. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it is what it is. Or maybe not yet. You know what I'm saying? But hopefully, you know, it'll be a good girl out there that I could tame the dude and you know make me into an honest man.
Okay.
It make me settle down a little bit.
That's what it is. You got any websites or, you know what I'm saying, Twitter?
Yeah, you go to Twitter 2010, you know, go to creeper070@yahoo.com, that's the MySpace. You go to creepermtv.com, you know, cotton track, man, thing hot, we getting it in, man.
Alright, that's what it is.
Yeah.
Let's hear something, Creeper. What's good?
Hey, right now, you chopping it up with newmelo.com. You know what I'm saying? It's your boy Creeper. You already know NTVG, the gym. The realest nigga on the block since Chuck Rock is us. You did? Check it out. I'm that jit that's always grilling, man. Nigga, I'm the shit that hit the ceiling fan. It's like that, so I been getting my nose dirty. I'm a night cat, so they been closing them doors early. Sir Creeper just might hold a place up. Don't try to buck, you gon' duck and hold your face up. I'm so high that these birds trying to peck a nigga. I'm so fly, ain't no words you gon' respect a nigga. Won't let a nigga or a buster beat me for my cool. I'm too smooth, keep a tool, wet you like a pool. I'm a goon, is a real nigga analogy. I can't stop. Man, these real niggas mad at me. I'm in these streets, why these suckers in the industry? Y'all jacking, fuck the rapping, what the business be? I hit you across the head, talking 10 a key. Pretend you're me, it's in the game and it's in the G. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
B.O.B., you already know what it is, bro.
Newmelo.com, exclusive, day. That's how we
NYC,
get
NYC, from the bottom.
Your mouth. Yeah, you even shut your mouth.